It's Anna from Cosplay Made Easy, and today I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to make Harley Quinn's mask. To begin with, I made a very simple outline using tissue paper and drawing what Harley Quinn's mask looked like on it and then cutting it out. Take your outline and trace it onto a thin piece of cardboard. Remove your outline and begin to cut your shape out. Now take your mask and fold it in half. Take your pen and draw a line along the crease and then across the other way. Then draw angled lines where the mask reaches the bridge. Cut along all those lines except for the crease down the middle. Glue the two parts of the bridge together, lining up the two lines down the crease and at an angle so that it fits to your nose. Now just take the hot glue gun and fill in the gaps so it's more secure. Loosen up the eye pieces so they can conform to your face better. And then glue them to the bridge piece. After this, I covered the mask in one layer of masking tape to help it be more secure. After you've covered it with masking tape, go ahead and paint the mask. I'm just using a normal acrylic black paint to paint the mask. For the last step, I just got a needle and thread and then just threaded the needle through the mask and then tied it to one end and then measured my head and then tied it to the other. If you liked our video, please leave a comment and subscribe, and also check out some of our other videos.